So I know in the last video of Infinite, did not get my bias, didn't get my bias the second time. I mean, I already opened this right when I got it, but as you can see, I got a different 3D picture. I like this one better. And I realized that I forgot to even check my photo card when I opened the last one, which was Woohyun, but someone actually bought that album from me, so now I have a different one. He's still not my bias, but it's getting there, question mark. But like, look at my, got my bias on my photo card there. Look at that, so cute. But I'll show you guys this photo book since it's different member than the last one. So this will be just like a quick video added to my other video that I did of unboxing. No, anybody with L, or if you have L and don't want L and want to try it, let me know. But otherwise, then I'm just going to keep this one because, yeah. Yeah, 30 bucks. Well, this is pretty much almost 30 bucks. So, and I got another poster with it. Same poster, so I have two infinite posters of the same one. I hung up one, finally. Like today or yesterday I did, so. It's like almost like midnight and I have work in the morning and here I am. School's starting in like 2 days on Monday and I'm not ready for it at all. I don't want to go back to school. Do you guys want to go back to school? I don't want to go back to school. I hate school. I don't have anything. I don't even have it in my books or anything. Should probably get on that soon. I get paid on the 25th, so then I gotta pay rent. So the money that I make in 2 weeks just goes to my rent. So anyways, so this was, I guess, an unofficial unboxing because it was already opened, and I'm pretty sure these are like the same photo cards as last time. Yeah, this is all the same. The CD is different, at least. Yeah, so here's another book. So that was my unofficial unboxing because it was already open, but I just wanted to show you guys what it looks like compared to my other one that I got, because this was also different. And I do have to say I do like some better, so there you guys go. It looks like a golden ticket, doesn't it? Oh, you can see my reflection. But yeah, I'm filming on my phone with my selfie stick. Yeah, so there it is. I'm gonna have to do an unboxing of Jonghyun's up to. And I'm so glad that SM is releasing his other album that he recorded beforehand. And I have to do Jaejoon's birthday video, hopefully. I have time to do all that. Anyways, till next time. Team Wayne.